Same owner.
Same owner.
Hello, Winston.
Jonathan.
Have a drink.
And relax. For now.
Miss Perkins, your membership to the Continental has been by thine own hand revoked.
I know what you're thinking, Jonathan. We live by a code.
Which is why I'm not the one telling you that a certain helicopter at a certain helipad is being fueled for a certain someone.
Impeccable.
You dishonor the mark, you die. You kill the holder of the mark, you die. You run, you die. You have no idea what's coming, do you?
What the hell were you thinking, giving a marker to a man like Santino D'Antonio?
Oh. You call this out?
What did you think was gonna happen?
You stabbed the devil in the back and forced him back into the life that he had just left. You incinerated the priest's temple, burned it to the ground. Now he's free of the marker. What do you think he'll do?
Two rules that cannot be broken, Jonathan. No blood on continental grounds, and every marker must be honored.
He was already back.
Oh, he came back for love, not for you. He did warn you. Addio, Santino.
Charlie.
Winston.
Business is good.
It's going up.
You have been busy. You have a problem with tradition?
Tradition is the enemy of progress.
Here's me thinking it's the opposite. Completed the task. The marker is over. Mark it. You mark it, sir?
Is the manager in?
The manager is always in.
Seeking safe harbor, I presume. And you, its privileges.
How was your journey here, eventful?
Yeah.
Well, of course. They sent men to kill you, and now you to kill me. Isn't that why you're here?
Lot of options.
Jonathan, listen to me. Jonathan, just walk away. What have you done?
If you feel you must, put a bullet through my heart.
And you're not stepping down?
No. I don't think I am.
The Camorra's double Santino's open contract has gone international.
Skirmish. Unless you decide to shoot me, but then I'd rather die at the hand of a friend than that of an enemy. No, I've made my choice. It's up to you to make yours.
You killed a man on company grounds, Jonathan. You leave me no choice but to declare you excommunicado.
I know you believe you can keep this up, but I assure you...
And away we go.
You know that I have the right to demand of
you. Nothing. You demand nothing of me, Mr. D'Antonio. This kingdom is mine and mine alone. The real question is, who do you wish to die as? The Baba Yaga? The last thing many men ever see? Or as a man who loved and was loved by his wife? Who do you wish to die as, Jonathan?
Let me keep my power.
The High Table accepts your fealty.
Now.
Have you decided to step down?
I think not.
Removal of your souls from the property.
This haven is safe no more.
Are we in place, sir?
Oh, very much so.
I'll kill them. I'll kill them all.
Of course you will. Jonathan. Winston.
Let's make a withdrawal. Accounts payable. In 1 hour. John Wick. Excommunicado.
Sharon, would you help set the mood for our new guests?
Of course, sir.
And you, Jonathan, do what you do best.
What's that?
Hunt.
Do you expect him to make the rounds?
$14 million bounty on his head. Every interested party in the city wants a piece of it. I'd say the odds are about even. Where are you going, Jonathan? See this packing. Parabellum.
Oh, you can take the Continental, I've no doubt about that, but keeping it, that's a different matter entirely. My allegiances run way beyond this building.
We are High Table.
And we are New York City.
You have 1 week to get your affairs in order.
Excuse me?
Tread carefully, Jonathan. I presume you're here to discuss John Wick. If that's so, we can make this short. I told him to walk away. He declined to do so, and that's the all of it.
The blood was spilt on the grounds of the Continental, was it not?
Oh, yes.
Exactly. Rules. Without them, we live with the animals.
Winston! Need more firepower.
Be free. Then, if you want to go after him, burn his house down, be my guest. But until then,
it might even be fair to call you friends, yes? There are rules. They are the only things that separate
us. From the animals?
Yes.
Oh, he has to die.
Sorry, Jonathan.
Winston!
Don't see any other way.
Well played, sir.
Mr. Wick is gone.
A true tragedy. How far can he get?
Probably not.